Alright guys, welcome back to another Resident Evil 6, the Chris campaign. I'm about to start chapter 2, but as you can see right now, I just bought some skill points I got in the last episode. And sorry, got separated into, I don't know what happened, but I couldn't sync it together. But now, I got it all under control. Well, so as you can see, I got item drop increase that causes more defeated enemies to drop items. Defense, because you know I get my ass kicked a lot. Yeah, that's true, I'm not gonna lie. And quick reload, because why not? I could afford it and I bought it. And it takes a little bit longer to reload here. And time is, if I'm busy more time, I'm gonna get killed. So yeah, let's get at it. The group of music right there. December 24th. Oh, Christmas Eve. Oh.
It was running recon. Alone.
What? Nobody other than protagonist can do recon alone and survive. Oh, okay.
PSAAR job is to rid the world of bioterrorism. The only way we're gonna do that is by sticking together. Nobody's expendable. Exactly. Now, each and every one of you may be ready to die for our cause, but it's my job to make sure we all get through this alive. Suck it up, man. Sorry, sir.
Oh no, 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 no.
Understood?
Yes, sir.
Finn, give us the update.
Yes, sir.
So this defender was, he looks young.
The gorillas are using a new species of POW. Command is calling them Juava. They are extremely intelligent, incredibly strong, and have the ability to mutate in response to physical trauma.
Alright, you know the drill. Split into three teams. Move out!
I mean, they say it's been to 3 months, but.
Yes, sir. Finn McCauley, sir.
Oh, you're nervous, man. The team's got your back, okay?
Yes, sir. Give this everything I've got.
Wise words, kid. But man, being the rookie sucks sometimes.
Enemy fire! Alpha team, engage!
All troops, spread out! Return fire!
Come in, HQ. We're taking fire at the Two of Hearts. Engaging the enemy!
Copy that. Keep an eye out for those powered up soldiers.
Okay, same equipment. Got it. It worked.
Alpha team, come in. Our units are spread too thin right now. I'm afraid we can't offer you any assistance.
Copy that. We'll go it alone then.
I'll turn it down a bit. Damn, I'm way too open. I'm way too in the open. Get back inside. Ah, Casa. Damn. Okay, who's out there? Stay low, stay low, stay low, stay low. Keep moving, keep moving. God damn. Listen, duck right here. Let's keep going. Keep. Chris, keep moving. Oh my god. I'm about to die already? What? Oh well. It's me being a suicidal motherfucker. Charge this right here. Now they got shields? Fuck, I'm just gonna switch to. Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. One herb. I need that. I need that. I need that. Okay, I need to get these dudes quick.
You're shooting ducks out there, Alpha. Get inside that building.
I know. You don't tell me twice.
Species HQ was warning us about. Bullets don't even phase them. This ain't our normal class of enemy.
No more shields. I know defense is a good offense, but damn. These guys take it to a new level. Smart gun. Yeah, they didn't kill this one, but still. Get sick. I had to take the stuff, don't judge me. That's embarrassing for melee mode. Just die already. Okay. Get on it. Quite the loot here. Ooh, there's a gun.
Hey, I'm on it.
Hurry, 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 hurry. What the? What the hell is that? Yo! What the math do? It's nasty. What the math do? Dude!
I didn't know they came in extra large. How many new species are there?
There's six, now you know. There's. Stop messing around, Piers! Not only am I trying to get that gun, but if we stay here, we die. Get inside, man! Piers! Oh my god. I need that gun.
Ben, we got a huge POW on our tails. I need the APC's firepower now!
Moving the barricade now, sir. I'll be there as soon as I can.
How am I gonna get that gun? And yes, I care more about that gun that Piers outside. Almost dying, alright? Don't judge me. Let's get that straight. We don't judge you. Oh, this motherfucker got me. Ooh, let me go. Okay, get inside, get inside, get inside, get inside, get inside, get inside. Oh, that dude got. Not at him. Let's get inside. Maybe I can get something. Ammo. Herbs, I don't know. Skill points. Why the hell am I gonna need money right now? Let's go, Piers. Run! Run for it! What the hell do you mean I can run inside? Okay, here, here, here. Get him, get him, get him. I don't know what you guys would do, but damn that. Not only do I want that gun, I don't want to get killed by it. This motherfucker. Why can't I go inside here? Instant headshot. Get down. When is that HTB gonna come? Oh, miss me. I think I might need Piers for this. Oh, sounds squishy when I shoot him there. Oh, I don't know. I played too many of these boss battles to know what to do. This environmental. Oh man, I missed it. Hey. Okay, there it is. Ah, yes. Oh, no. Ah, man. Don't eat me. I'm not tasty. I'm not tasty. Leave me alone. Out. Completely dry. I don't know what's gonna happen when... Oh, there's some ammo right there. What? There you go. One more time. Jump this shit. Alright, so now the ATB comes. Can you notice? Oh my god.
Alpha to HQ. Our route's blocked by a BOW.
Change course from route 1 to route 4.
There, yeah, I'm gonna change course to get my gun.
I didn't know BOWs could get that big.
Well, now you know, kid.
They can make any kind of freak show they want.
I know I'm saying, kid, but the fact that I'm 16 years old has to know nothing with it. Okay, now help me out.
Roger, Piers, I'm on it.
Yeah, gimme. Ooh, shotgun. Oh, damn, I only got... Okay. I only got 7 shots and 5 reserves. Let's go. Good thing is that they don't have stamina. Hmm. You're an ATB. He can surely withstand some. Get up! Get up! You need to be sure that you can withstand just a few rounds. I mean, damn. You just almost took down a POW. That's three times your size.
Are you the APC to get through that fence?
APC, okay. I thought it was ABT. Those are two different things, I think.
I think I hit an anti-tank mine! APC's busted!
Get up. Why not give me a sniper rifle? How did it get me? Oh, we oh yeah, you kicked the disabled man. I gotta kill them, dude. Get stat. At the front of the shield, Piers.
Finn, get over here. I need you to blow this fence.
I'm on it, sir. Setting charges now.
Oh. Okay, these zombies better go down fast. Oh no 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 no. I have herbs? No, I do not have herbs. Then this one has to go! Down. Do they have nothing? Well, anyways, I really gotta kill them.
The guy with the RPG. I can here. Hang in there.
I see an arrow. I know it's foolish, but I mean, at least just one. Only the squad that can regenerate is enough. I'll be able to get back up. Another one. Out of ammo. Sweet moves.
How much longer, Finn? Almost done!
Give him a few seconds. Watch out. Another RPG. I'll get you this time. Ooh, look at that. Cover, run to cover, run to cover, run to cover. Oh my god, get up and get down, side.
Ready to blow! Grab some cover!
That was risky. That was risky. I have to say so myself. I wouldn't risk that. Damn.
HQ to Alpha Team. City Hall really on the other side of the bridge. Pick up Bravo.
Keep an eye on my health gauge.
What's the status? Any casualties?
They've got a man down on the bridge.
Take on the bridge! The whole thing is blocked off!
Okay, people. Getting to the wounded is priority one.
Another... Ah, me and my dumbass already used all of them. Oh my god. Another one? No? Damn it. I need a sniper rifle for one.
Alpha team, light
yes, I've not seen me, but...
All snipers, form on my mark.
If I got a sniper and I hardscope it, I mean,
he's just up ahead,
not with a lot of people,
back.
But
you gotta get him out.
Copy that. I'll take point.
I'm pretty decent sniper. Not doing trick shots or anything. Quick scopes. No, I took those. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Careful.
Captain, over here.
Ow.
Hurry, sir.
I'm not gonna make it. 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 Oof.
How are you, Finn? How's our injured friend?
Still with us. I'm going to administer first aid.
Alpha team, come in. There's an old T-42 tank moving on your position. Looks like it's had some modifications.
They're bringing out the big guns for us. Careful, Captain.
I'm gonna need a bigger gun.
Captain, if you draw the tank out of position, I can take care of that truck.
Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up.
My rifle's not gonna cut it. I need something to work here.
What the? Dude.
Piers, there's a fuel truck behind the tank. Shoot it!
Captain, the tank's still in my way. I don't have a clear shot.
Now you do.
Nice shooting, Piers.
The way's clear. You better catch up with Captain Redfield. Let's
oh,
go.
Oh, no, 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 what? Well, at least I got the shotgun ready. Come at me, motherfucker. No! Piers!
Chris.
Don't Chris me. Yes. Oh my god. There's an old T-42 and I'm back into the position. Oh my god.
Looks like it's had some modifications.
They're bringing out the big guns for us. Careful, Captain!
I'm gonna need a bigger gun.
Captain, if you draw the tank out of position, I can take care of that truck. My rifle's not gonna cut it. I need something with more kick.
Piers! There's a fuel truck behind the tank! Shoot it!
Captain, the tank's still in my way! I don't have a clear shot! See if you can draw it away!
Nice shooting, Piers.
The way's clear. You better catch up with Captain Redfield.
Let's go!
Okay, I gotta reunite with them. Oh. I gotta go topside. Okay, then for that I have to go that way. Ooh, there's some ammo and some.
I'm heading for the upper level of the bridge. Meet me up on top.
The head. What? I know I shouldn't be surprised, but that shot took 3/4 of his head off. Wait, did he just say solo survival? Feel this.
Roger. Follow me.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Just fuck the shit out of them.
Enemy reinforcements are moving in. Ben, I need you here.
I got a Bravo here that can't walk. Go on without me for now.
No one on this team gets left behind.
We'll hold our positions for now. I don't care if you have to drag him. Just get your butts up here.
Yes, sir. On my way.
We've got to keep this bridge secure until Finn gets back.
Roger.
Watch out with the sniper. Sorry if I was quiet, I mean, I was trying to get the dialogue out of it. Oof! Missed me with the gay shit, nigga. Oh, I know. No! I'm gonna use a shotgun.
Hey, report your current location.
I'm at the bottom of the ladder, sir. Almost there.
I'm surprised when America comes knocking. Boom. Oh, inside I got some ammo. Yo, I kill another motherfucker.
Okay, time to get to work.
We need to cut off the reinforcements. I want you to blow the bridge.
Yes, sir.
Yo, where the hell is this RPG? Oh, they're on the other side. All right. Oh no 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 no.
Make it quick!
Yo, I didn't see that guy.
Everyone fall back and find cover!
Run.
Captain, you've got to...
Let it come as close as you can before you blow the charges.
Finn, it's all on you now.
Roger that.
That's good. Blow it now.
Come in, this is Echo. Those three anti-aircraft turrets are holding...